personally, I can't sit through a tattoo very long.
I'm totally scared.
On an all-new Miami Ink. This time, Kat's the one going under the needle.
I suck at getting tattooed.
How do people do this to themselves?
And can Yoji and Bridget make it work?
I'm pretty much working every day, you know? Come home late, pass out, wake up in the morning, go to the tattoo shop.
I've had it. I've totally had it. I don't know what I'm doing anymore.
It's really stressful, our marriage.
Call you.
Miami Ink, Tuesday at 10 on TLC.